basically this is, I don't know if you can hear me over the noise actually, but this is just a little walk from my apartment down to the main alleyway. You see an arrows, lots of little, tiny little turtles, and there goes a little turtle. And stuff like that. It seems quite like web fishing around here. Anyway, walk you down the alleyway. A few more fishing. Hello. One thing I have noticed, and I sort of knew before I even got here actually, was that Vietnamese don't particularly like being filmed for some reason, which is fine. I mean, I don't like being filmed myself, but should be able to see. Sorry, just coming up the corridors. Look at this. Let's see if you can see them in the distance now, cycling away. Get very unnerving when somebody just pops up alongside you. This alleyway is literally, it's not as wide as it looks on the camera, I think. It's it's probably about, I don't know, 4 or 5 meters wide.
2 months, sir. That'll be fun.
Comes out to the lake. This is why I came back to do this video. Oh, and he's moved, bless him. But basically there was a man with the pointy hat over there. There's one of the security guards there. I see into the distance. I think there must be some sort of religious festival. Anyway. This is what I was trying to get. I don't know if you can quite see over there. Man fishing in the lake. If you look over here. Of course, sorry, it'll get a bit closer. You've got all the usual rubbish. Somebody's sink. No, sorry, toilet. And of course it does absolutely stink over here. Hello. Say hello to Ashley.